with some breaking news. In Edinburgh, a Scottish court has ruled that a rape suspect can be extradited to the US to face charges. It's an extraordinary story, very differing accounts from the US justice system and the defendant about the details of this case. But after contesting extradition for some time now from Scotland, we will now be hearing very shortly that this defendant, Nicholas Rossi, will be extradited to the US to face trial.